Wait, before we start watching my video reaction, if you're new to my channel, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below. Thank you. I hope you enjoy my video reaction today. Yes, it's Mrs. Mitch. I don't know if it is a good morning to you or good evening to you. I don't know what time will you be watching my video reaction, but today I'm going to react Lose You to Love Me. Fourth Impact cover by it's a Fourth Impact cover, and the original artist is Selena Gomez. And this was requested by our co-dreamer Jack Ebert and of course William Cochrane. So thank you so much for all of those who are putting the link for the request, and later on I will also do video reaction for the other requests that you have provided or the link that you have provided. Okay, so for the meantime, this is another, I think it's a emotional song, I guess, so I have to prepare myself. So last time I wasn't prepared for that Mamamoo, Where Are We Now. It was, and whenever I know K-pop, I always think of hype song or happy song. So come on, without further ado, let's watch it. If you have watched it already, please join me again to watch this video reaction. Oh, come on, I'm excited. Selena Gomez, Lose You to Love Me. So as always, I don't know every videos of Selena Gomez. Always the girls, when they do cover song, I'm discovering new songs from them, right? Okay. Oh, come on, come on. Wait, I have to record it properly this time. Okay, let's start it with the 5, 4, 3. Wait, 2, 1. One second. Oh, I'm sorry. Let's start it again. Okay, sometimes when I put it big screen, then it freeze. Let's start it again. So it started with Irene, right? Come on. Wow, she looks beautiful here. Black and white. You promised the world and I fell for it. I put you first and you adored it. Set fire to my forest and you let it burn. Sang off key in my chorus, cause it wasn't yours. Oh, now Almira. I saw the signs and I ignored it. Rose gold glasses are distorted. Set fire to my purpose and I let it burn. You got off in the hurting when it wasn't yours. Yeah. We'd always go into it blindly. I needed to lose you to find me. Oh, Selena's turn. OMG. Lose You to Love Me. Wow, it's contradictory. Oh no, smiling. You turn me down and now it's showing. Too much you face us. It was easy, made me think I deserved it. It is sick of healing. Yeah. Wow. We'd always go into it blindly. I needed to lose you to find me. This ending was killing me softly. I needed to hate you to love me, yeah. To love. OMG. Sorry guys, I'm too much fixated. OMG. OMG. Yeah, Mira. Sing it out. Oh, wait, you to love me. What is that? Ah! Oh, those three girls, they're singing it based on their experience. Oh. Yeah, the chapter is closing. Down. Oh my God, Irene! Oh my God, Irene! Oh no! There are bloopers. Oh my God, after you make me cry, you're gonna make me laugh at the end. That hurts. Oh, Irene. I know Irene is very emotional, right? Oh, she made me cry, Irene. Oh my God. Oh, now Mylene. Ah. Oh, stop. Oh my God. Skip the dishes. I'm gonna stop this for. I told myself I should prepare because it is an emotional song again, but I didn't expect that the last part Irene got teary-eyed and then there's the bloopers. Don't know. Wait. Yeah, love this song so much we even tried our best to copy her music video. Hope you guys like it. I haven't watched Selena Gomez's video of this. Lose You to Love Me, wow, but OMG, I felt their weakness on this song. Okay, it's like they're just talking to you personally what happened to their love lives, like girl talk, saying this happened to me and so on and so on. This is how they convey whenever they sing some very sad song, emotional song, especially if it's relatable to their lives. OMG, there's a blooper. Yeah, I remember William Cochrane said, watch at the end, there's bloopers. It's really hard to be serious with this song, you know. I know the girls are very spontaneous, especially Mylene. But it's difficult that you get serious, then you have to act. Then you see Irene, there's no tears yet coming out. But at the end of the video, she nailed it. Wow, amazing. I love this one. It's the first time I saw them perform with the black and white video. I think there's one more, that Bohemian Rhapsody, right? I think it started also with the black and white. And this is the second one I see that is more on black and white. But this is a very emotional and sad song also. So the setting, the black and white, their dress is making it sadder and emotional. And you will really cry. OMG, thank you so much. Oh, these girls can do some acting. They have talent in acting also. So maybe one day they can also do some movies. Other than MV, they also be introduced some of the Philippine movies. We don't know. Anyways, that's the end of my video reaction. So thank you so much for this request, Jackie Burt and William Cochrane. I enjoyed it. The girls always nail their cover songs, make it their own. They're so talented. You know, I don't have to say or elaborate everything, but you know, we love these girls for being who they are. Okay, other than they're talented singers, their personality is so awesome. They're down to earth. They're cool. They're so spontaneous, emotional. They're real deal. They're real people. Okay, so I'm excited now that there will be a coming second single, Tapat Sayo, and they translated it as Faithful to You. And I think that this will be dedicated to us dreamers, right? And vice versa. Faithful to You will be faithful to Fort Impact, at the same time, Fort Impact will be faithful to dreamers. So it's a give and take, right? So that's it. I'm talking too much. I love this performance. Fort Impact, amazing for your cover songs, and I bet the second single album will be much more amazing than the first one. I'm sure. So if you have any more comments or suggestions, please comment down below, and thank you for watching with me. See you next time. Take care.